Israeli military has ordered the evacuation of 20 hospitals in the north ahead of possible airstrikes. Hundreds of Palestinians have been killed in the past 24 hours. The total number is now more than 4,200.